Hey guys, this is Robert, and now I'm going to show you how to install or set up the security. I already have installed, I don't know why it's going through this. Actually, let's exit this. You can go down to WD security here on your desktop. WD cannot retrieve your password. If you forget your password, you lose data. Auto unlock for his computer. Alright. Click set password. You agree? Yes. And now it's enabled. To remove it, you have to put in your password also. And that's that. Alright, so let's unplug it and plug it in.